Hey, this is the Big Hardcore Gamer. Now, I've been playing a lot of Ghostwire Tokyo, and I've been having a love-hate relationship with the side missions. Now, some of them are kind of boring. Just go here, collect this, come back, that kind of crap. And some of them are actually pretty interesting. Now, I'm not gonna be doing this with all of them, but I'm uploading some of the more interesting missions. So in this video, I'm showing off the haunting visions missions, where you're basically looking for a ghost which is haunting the visions of this little girl who's had an eye transplant. Although I don't really watch horror movies, it does remind me of one which I heard about back in the day. So it does show that in certain parts of the game they are actually going for the horror vibe.
Girl, we're supposed to be on
Right,
the front
so there's
porch,
no
right?
commentary during this mission, so just enjoy.
You okay? Thinking about your sister?
Yeah. And what a coward I am.
Oh. What's this?
I'm so sleepy. I can't fall asleep.
You're Misaki? How come you can't sleep?
I had surgery to get new eyes. Ever since, I see history whenever I close my eyes.
Corneal transplant. Maybe she's seeing the last thing the original owner of those eyes saw.
There's a door on the third floor they always keep shut. The scary lady always comes out of there.
Don't you worry. Leave it to me.
A cornea donor. And a strange door.
We might find something at the third floor nurse station. Here we go again.
Gotta watch for the big
Slack! I'm injured!
Doesn't open.
There might be something about that girl in here. I think this Owada person might be Misaki's cornea donor.
We know the passcode now. Let's try it out on that sealed door. This must be the sealed door. Nice. Let's peek inside.
Is someone there?
Make you the donor, then.
Donor? What donor? For what?
There's a girl who received your corneas. She has the same problem.
No. My eyes are making her suffer. If only we could do something about the monster. Maybe then that girl could escape from this at least.
It's like a waking nightmare.
Either way, we can't leave until we take her out.
Pretty much. Let's go track her down. Back in the ward?
Looks like the monster's influence has worn off. Both of you, try closing your eyes.
I'm scared.
It'll be okay.
I'm so glad. I feel terrible that you suffer because of me.
It's not your fault. You gave me your eyes. Thank you.
Hearing that is more than I could have ever hoped for. But you two are the real heroes here.
Thank you.
Hope everyone can rest easy now.
They should be safe now.